Friends, welcome to Lakshmi YouTube channel. Today I am sharing how to make rava idli with measurements. By using these measurements we can get perfect rava idli. For this we have to take 1:3 ratio of urad dal and idli rava. So here I am taking 3 cups of idli rava and clean the idli rava 2 times with water. Now add water to the idli rava and let it soak for 2 hours. So keep it aside. Now in another bowl take 1 cup of urad dal and wash the urad dal 2 times with water. Now you can see I have washed the urad dal. Now add water and let it soak for 3 to 4 hours. Take a mixie jar and add the soaked urad dal and 1/2 glass of water. Don't add more water. It should not be too watery. And grind it into smooth paste. Now you can see the blended urad dal paste is ready. Take in a bowl. To this urad dal mixture add the idli rava. You can see I am squeezing the rava from the water. We should not add any water. So here I am adding only rava. So squeeze the extra water and add the rava to the urad dal mixture. And use your hands and mix well. Now you can see here I have mixed the batter well. Now leave it overnight so that it will get fermented. Now you can see next day the idli batter is fermented well. Now it's time to make rava idli. Take a bowl and add 1 teaspoon of salt and 1/2 tablespoon of baking soda and add water. Let it dissolve completely. You can see now to this add the rava idli batter. Mix well with the salt and baking soda mixture. Now the batter is ready. Grease the idli plate with oil and put the batter. Now cook the idli. You can see cook the idli for 10 to 15 minutes on medium flame on steam. Now you can see the rava idli is ready. Let it rest for 5 minutes and remove the idlis from the idli plate. Now you can see the rava idli is ready. Serve this rava idli with chutney, peanut chutney or sambar. This rava idli will be very tasty and also perfect. Do try this and let me know your comments. Do subscribe my channel. Thank you. Bye.